Let's battle! Let's go! These grunts have nothing on us. Togepi, no! Oh, of course, you didn't even heal us. Badoo! I know you're at a disadvantage, but I need your help. Well, that didn't work. I'll take advantage and get us out of here. These kids are really... They just beat us. Yes, we did. Now, freaking move out of our way. We don't have time for you guys. Come on, Teach, let's get out of here. There's no time to waste. No kidding. But, you know... someone's with us. We gotta heal, right? Yes, we do. Ugh. We were in here before. There's Pokemon in here. Shit. Well, we're not coming in that way. Stop! Shit. So we're not coming out to that way either. We're gonna have to battle this grunt. Fluffy! That was gonna escape. Yawn! Use Chip Away! Blue, let's go! Parahaxing us. Shit. Parahaxed. Togepi. Fairy Wind. Wake up. Ancient Power. Grunt. Alright, let's go. The door's locked. Damn it. What do you think you do? Waltz right by us. I'm glad I stepped in front of me. I wanted some action. Let's do it. Get out of here. Duat, let's go. Explosion. Really hurt his own teammate? Let's go, Luffy. Knock off. Alright, yawn it. We can't actually hurt this thing. Panchan, let's go! Wait, Panchan can't hurt it either. Oh, shit. Kill Dark Talon's dark move. Not good. It's locked! Nobody gets in without our permission of the admin. Huh. Always have to do the hard way then. Shepard, find a key, will you? Ah! Stop! Ah! Thank you for the key. Hey, who let you in? We let ourselves in. What are you going to do, stop us? Tss, we'll show you the power of Team Celestial. That would be a yes, you're going to try to stop us. Hey, their things evolved. Get out of here. Let's go do what? Or, you know, that could do all the work. Togepi trying to run Safeguard? Nah, we're good. So, you managed to find the others. That's good, although there's still no way out. It's good to see that you guys are still safe. Do you guys manage to come in? Where's Pit? Pit's with... Wait, Sid, that's you in there. Then who's with Pit? No, Sid's an imposter. Vin and I were caught because we thought Sid was the real one. But it was just the two of them against a bunch of Celestial thugs. The Sid is a fake, then there's no time to waste. It's probably too late for Pit. They could bring him here any second. You two should try to find a way out ASAP. Fine. After we get you guys out of here, we'll work on a way out of here. No, we don't have time to mess around. You guys get your Pokemon out of here as quickly as possible. Someone else is coming any minute. I don't know, Tej. I promised to follow orders or something, but only reason I'm here is because I chose to follow you. I'm following my own rules. I decided that I'm not leaving until we have everyone else safe with us. Besides, I don't see what the big deal is. Shouldn't one of them have the key? No. Of course you do. I don't think they do. A cleft key came through not too long ago and took their keys. They're making a big fuss about it right when you came in. That's why I'm saying it's not worth the trouble. More guards will show up in too long. I'm not scared of these celestial goons, are you, Teej? Which way did the cleft go? Into the room right down the hall. All right, we'll just get out there as quickly as possible. Sit tight. We'll be back in no time. What? There's that cleft key. Well, it didn't take too long to find cleft key. No, I guess not. Well, we'll just need to catch it. Like, it's that easy. This little bugger! It won't be that easy after. We'll have to trap it. Where should I go? Right. Oh, shit. Should I scare it back this way? God, this thing's avoiding us like the plague. Shit! No, shit. Listening to him is a fucking pain. Shit, because there's freaking corners. Ah, I hate this. This would be so much easier if there's two people. All I'm running and doing is running around in circles. Telling him where to go isn't helping us. He'll end up coming down here if I go. Shit, I'm not getting anywhere. Oh my god. It's wasting so much time, we'd be swarmed by guards by now. Where'd it go? Keys and it's on a set pattern. Every way you go goes the opposite. There's no way. You have to corner it in an enclave then. This would be where we'd have to catch it. just gonna run us around in circles. If I would have ran up, I would have got it. Shit, I can't freaking catch this thing! Go! I hate the stupid clef key. It's annoying. No matter where I put freaking Callan, I can't catch the stupid guy. It'd be so much better if you could can you man two people at once. So I'm really getting sick and tired of doing this. I left. I can chase this thing around all day. I will not catch it. I can't get it to go where I need it to go. Now I'm just fucking chasing it around in circles. The Klefki Post 3. Shit! Go to Callan because he fucking avoids it. It's like there's no way I can position the NPC to catch this stupid thing. Go down to the left. I need you to go down still. Just go to right. No, up. And if they collide, it freezes the game. Which is what you want them to do. You want them to collide. So you can catch it. But obviously the game's like, no. Guess you have to get him in the line of sight of him. Fucking hate chasing this is worse than chasing Farfetch. At least Farfetch had a set pattern. This thing doesn't really. Like, it goes in the same spots over and over and over again. I'll go there, then I'll go up there, and then I'll go down there, because I can't be in two places at fucking once, and I can't set him up to be in this place where I need him to be. It's like, now I can corner him in there, but I can't, because he'll just go up to avoid us, and he'll just go to the side to avoid us. He's fucking useless, and this is why a two-player version of this would be so much better. So then you think you catch him, and you don't. And that's like, oh, we caught him. No, we don't, so just go like that. And then like that, and avoid us. This stupid pattern is ridiculously stupid. Down to the right. Now I'll go up here and make him trigger this way. Trigger this way. Then I'll go over here and make him trigger this way. And trigger that way. And then he goes down there. And then I trigger him up. And then he goes around. Because the AI doesn't freaking useless. You're useless. Bam, missed it. Bam, missed it. Like, I thought I had to get him in here. That's what I was trying to do, was trying to corner him into there. But obviously it's not what you have to do. Fine. Not. Down the left. Shit. We're gonna Callum chase him. God, there should have been a way to switch characters so I could position him myself. This is ridiculously stupid. We froze again. This event is stupid. It's not getting us anywhere.
Caught the little bastard. What? No, it reset! Why?
How come it's resetting whenever I catch it? Why is it resetting every time I catch it? And he freezes the game, what the hell? This is hacks. I caught the thing. I caught the stupid Klefki. You all seen it. What the frick is going on? You go up. Up to the right. Sorry, I meant up to the left. Down to the right. Right up. Up to the left there, stay there. I'm
That is complete utter bullshit. I caught the stupid clef key. And every time it would reset it. What the frick? I can't catch it again. What the hell? I can't catch it again. What the... This other bullcrap. Look, I'm catching him. And it's not doing nothing. I have the key. What the frick? This is bugged, man. See, I talked to Clef Key and it re-triggers the event. It should already be... I'm back to chasing the fricker. Oh, now it's following me. Now it's back to running. What the hell? I call hacks. I keep on catching and it keeps on running. It's a load of shit. This event's bugged and I can't do nothing about it.
Alright, apparently we got the key. I don't know how. Wait, what do you mean don't waste time? We don't have the key? You just said we waste enough time chasing this clef key around. Alright, that freaking... It bugged out again, really? Game. Really. Oh my god, finally! Please don't break. So we finally cornered it. Now we need to get the key before it runs off again. Finally! Friggin' asshole. Oh, I hate that so much. You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna catch the fricker. Just for causing us so much trouble. Confetti shield? Interesting. Spikes as well. Second layer spikes. It's cheeky. Oh god, we can barely hurt this thing. There we go. Get in my frickin' ball and stay there. You're gonna help us now. It never lets go of the keys. I don't care. It frickin' is mine. F you, Clef Key. I obtained the cell key. Oh, thank God. Now we got the key. Let's hurry up and get the others out. Frickin', you gotta position Clef Key while it's right here and then make him go right there. It's such a pain. Oh, but it's over with. Game kept on breaking and shit, and now it's not. And they're there. Where did you get the key? Yeah, we got it. And I got a clef key for it. So it was worth it. Thank you guys, we owe you. We're not supposed... I'm surprised no one else has shown up yet. You think you would have brought Pit by now. Indeed. I can't imagine Pit has managed to hold out that long on his own. Did you think that maybe it was a trap? Maybe they can think that Tej and I would come back and try to save him. Or maybe, but then perhaps. We should get back as soon as possible. There's no point in talking here. Boy, Vin can move quickly when he wants to. Don't lag behind, you two. You heard her. I'll meet you outside. Fuck you, game. Well, the others move quickly. I guess we should go back where Pit was. Hurry, this way. He talked, sorry. I wasn't expecting it, though. Tej, Citrus, good to see you guys again. You like the backup plan? We need a small, steady team to get in But brute force just works fine to get out. Sending you guys away bought us time we needed for the police to come and make their moves. Probo pass, use rock slide! Okay. Obviously, only a fraction of this hideout knows what's going on. Vin, Nancy, and Sid are making sure no one else figures out what's going on in this room. Zoroark, use Night Slash! Front entrance should be clear. Get out of here as fast as you can. Black, quiet! You have the right to remain silent. And you have a right to say whatever I want, dumbass cop. Those two are trying to take away the legendary. We have to stop them. Back, kids. Careful, Black. They're pretty strong. You know me, Green. I've never underestimated an opponent in my life. I used to be in the underdog. My strategies have helped me take down foes stronger than myself. Whenever I'm stronger or weaker than these two, I'll be the victor. You two won't be getting past me. We're gonna verse Admin Black. You're right, we might not get past him. Let's get that clay doll confused. No, Togepi! Do what? Let's go! Water pulse it. One down. Quillfish? I didn't know Quillfish could lower attack stats. Aqua Jet, yes please, that's priority. Aqua Jet! Panchan, let's go. Vital Throw. Panchan, no! Oh my god, that Quillfish has rollouts, man. A Whimsicott? But do no! Luffy! It's three down. Citrus Berry? The Substrats, eh? Guess what? I'm gonna bust through it! Get out of here! We defeated Celestial Admin Black. Gah! You two are too much after all. Yeah, you knocked me out of two Pokemon. I'm sorry. I've let you guys down. Both you or something else. What happened to the other admin, the imposter? He's gone. What's wrong, Tej? Where's your bag? Somebody took it. I didn't see anyone. Was the legendary Pokemon in that bag? After coming all this far, did we really just get taken out like that? Did you forget about the Pokemon? Admin Green can change her appearance at will and even make herself invisible. No one knows how she does it, but either way, it doesn't matter to you. She's long gone by now. Actually, my Wobbuffet managed to catch her. Here's your bag, Tej. The Pokeball's still in there, right? You caught her, though? I acted quickly while you stood there, dumbsided. I kind of ashamed I didn't manage to make that mistake again, though. That's a gym leader for you. He even managed to trap an invisible foe. Gym leaders are really something else. Vin, I take it the rest of the hideout is none of our concern. Mostly everyone is in the betting rooms. A few that aren't in the training grounds. No one has any idea what's going on here. Nancy, Sid, and Simon are still watching to make sure. I still wouldn't wait around too long, though. In fact, I managed to come and see how I could speed things up in here. It looks like you guys got a handle already. You caught the imposter. Using Shadow Stat? Wobbuffet stops people from switching out. I didn't know it worked on humans. She's an admin, apparently. Oh, I know. We came here for the Pokemon. But if she's an admin, she may be worth a while to take her in for questioning. Doesn't something seem a bit off, Sid? Now that you mention it, she seems a little... A ditto! It's not her. It's not the admin. But how? It's been the ditto the whole time. Ditto was the one looking that took Tej so long. But it was talking earlier. Ditto can't talk, right? It wouldn't rule it out. But you're probably right. Well, more than likely she left when you guys were battling with Gray. She left the ditto to try to steal the Pokeball back. That way she couldn't get caught. So it ended up we don't have an admin. What about the other one, Black? He left already. I thought we had Green, so I just ignored him. Well, at least we didn't. At least we could take the ditto, right? I'm usually against separating a Pokemon from a trainer for any reason being physical abuse. Well, there goes that option. She's still here? Green is still in this room. Damn! I didn't see her at all. She wouldn't attack us directly, we'd overpower her. We'd risk another sneak attack by studying her, though. Yeah, when it comes down to it, we have what we came here for. Alright, y'all, it's time to move out. So, you managed to acquire the Pokemon we set out to get. Allow me to congratulate you two on a job well done. My assistants will handle things for now. Oh, I don't want to give the lot Pokemon. I want to keep it. Vin, Pit, I'll speak to you shortly. Allow me to talk to Citrus and Teach privately first. Of course. Well, it was good working with you two. Until we meet again. I look forward to seeing you at my gym. Teach, never stop getting stronger. It was truly a pleasure. Both Vin and Pit are accomplished of the Academy. I have high hopes for you two as well. I must say, you two have a great start. My immediate feelings for sending you off on this job, Teej, was regret. I thought it might be too much to ask for young as yourself, but you pulled it off without a limb. And, Citrus, by the way, you took intervention in both joining the mission and ensuring safely. Yeah, but he was no help in catching that frickin' Klefki. You could be pride in your joy. You two of you have the entire region of great service. As a department, you two, you should get a reward. I was disappointed to find that neither of your families are registered in the database. You don't even have an address from you two. How you managed to apply without giving us an address aside, I can only wonder why you would not accept financial support without any sponsorship. Well, it's irrelevant at this point. The bottom line is that I can't give you any money, not from the Academy's funds and not from the League's either. I do plan on sending a report to the media, however. If I mention you two by name in the report, it could give you a road to getting a sponsorship or two. Should we put your name in the report? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, I'd be cool with it too. Good, I'll do that. I believe that will continue your way. Teej, I guess I'm heading towards Tyro. I have preparation for the battle. Pit will try to catch up with you after I beat him. I'll see you two around. Can I have the Pokeball yet? Hello, Teej. How have you been? Don't forget to work on the Pokedex. Come at me when you have 50 entries. I'm afraid that the road to Squall City is closed off. Perhaps it would be the best to travel back east. I want the Pokeball! Why won't you give me the frickin' Pokeball? Go. Not only that, they brought us all the way back to the Academy. What the heck? I've heard rumors that a boy's dorm is haunted. There's a room that you can't get in at night and it never comes out. Isn't that scary? That's actually pretty cool, but oh well. Oh. Hello there, Teej.